please talk. Let them know it ain't a sweet walk. This gon' be the only joint make this.
What's going on, my peoples, man? I'm on my way to New Jersey. Just now taking off from Atlanta, Georgia. Got everything loaded up. Got my two hounds back there. Got a few shows I'm about to probably pop out to out there in California, you know what I'm saying? Show some doggers out there some love. I got an 11-hour drive, 12-hour drive, man, from New Jersey. Should be there. I took off around 10. It's around like 10:30 right now. I'll be there around 11, 12. Picking up a little 2-month-old puppy. Game bred. Getting delivered to San Francisco, California. To my boy, Yaps. I'm tripping. Yaps. Not Yaps. Yaps. You know what I'm saying? You know some of the doggers out there I'll be messing with and shit. You feel me? So I'm California. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'ma hit y'all when I stop somewhere and get some fill up and some I let the dogs out, see what, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna do the thing. What's going on with it? We just entered South Carolina. I'm in South Carolina right now. Been on the road for about 2.5-3 hours, you know what I'm saying? Only a quarter of a tank gone. Doing good, you feel me? It's still raining. Light rain, no, it's not heavy rain, it's light rain. So we having a cool little time, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. This hose right here, there's a little slit right here on top, but it's also dripping right there. The truck overheating, y'all. Stopped right here in South Carolina, right here on the border right now. I called a mechanic. I'll try to get a hose, but I might just hood rig it. I got some duct tape. It's just a little slit in the hose. You just thug it out or something, you know what I'm saying? But I'm about to get some gas, let the dog stretch their legs and shit. Fix that up and we get right back on the road, man. My bitch tripping. Why my bitch tripping so much? Kennel's family, you know what I'm saying? Got back to the house late last night around like 12. Feeding the little transport right now, feeding them. I got some fish oil in there, got some coconut oil in there, got some electrolytes, you know what I'm saying? Got some calcium pills in there. I don't like my dog's poop watery and all that extra shit, you know what I'm saying? But he doing good though, he doing good. These motherfuckers right here acting up. I see my bitch though. I'm a bitch Genesis. My clean out the kennels. My main man Stitch. Hey, this nigga's a psycho. He more psycho than her. She's just that, I'm telling you, but he's that too, you know what I'm saying? I'm still trying to get his scars and all the little scabs and wounds that he got from being inside his kennel, doing that type of shit, and just fucking themselves up in here, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, about to finish feeding them. I'll clean out these kennels, and I'll get right back to y'all.